we are, StellarCon 2022. We get that out of our face. Me and Scotty here, co-host Talking Nerdy, baby. But we're here, and we're going to check some toys out, and I'll be right back. I'm going to take it all in for a minute. All right, while Scott is getting his autograph, or in line to, look at that. I just got that, and there it is. Same price, $130. Wow. Right there in front of me. But I already got it, like I said, so. Thank you. Ghostface. Got some turtle action going on. Pops. Legends here. I haven't seen them.
Oh, wait.
Transformers.
Thank you.
lot going on.
This is actually Second Chance Toy. This toy that I put a video on last week. They have a lot of loose figures. Hey everybody, so just got home from StellarCon. Small show. It was in a community college arena. Not bad though. I mean, it is what it is. It was a decent show. They had some stuff. It wasn't anything to knock your socks off, to be honest, but it was a decent show. We had a good time. My buddy Scott found the Art the Clown 1/6 scale like I have. So he bought that and a couple other little things. I didn't walk away empty-handed either. I did buy one thing. So I got the Texas Chainsaw Massacre figure. It looks to be the original 1974 version. That's actually my favorite, so I had to pick it up. Comes with head sculpts, a lot of accessories, as NECA always does. Bloody on his apron. Just a good figure overall. Of course, it's NECA, it's gonna be a good figure. The art on the side is nice, the back telling the history of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. So that's what I picked up today. I plan on doing a Walmart and Target hunt, and I'll attach that to this video as well, because I didn't get a ton of footage. I got about 10 minutes or so of footage from StellarCon. It was packed. It was honestly packed. I mean, yeah, I can't. I mean, it was jam-packed in there. So we stayed about at maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours. Got the heck out of there. Got what we wanted. Got out of there and back home now. We did stop, have lunch on the way home. Had a beer. But yeah, I'm going to meet up with the wife now. And a friend of ours, a couple of friends of ours, hang out a little bit. But yeah, Texas Chainsaw Massacre is what I got this time. Nice pickup. I'm happy with it. Didn't spend a lot. My wife will be happy about that. Yeah, here we are. So I'm going to do another Target, Walmart, maybe a couple Target, a couple Walmarts. I don't know. We'll figure something out to get this video a little bit longer. But yeah, so that's it for today. Like I said, I may attach more to this, but yeah, so StellarCon 2022. Not a bust. Not a bust by any means. It was good. I would definitely go back. But a very small venue, and that was to be expected. I knew what I was going. I know what I was doing when I got into this, and yeah. So, with that being said, yeah, I'll see you at the next store.
Here we are at Target. Sunday evening, winding it down for work. Let's go in and see what they got. We're on the hunt. Feeling good. Let's go.
First stop, Star Wars. Looks the same as it did the last time. Even the same guys here. Although, nope, same one. same bend in the packaging. It's been 2.5 weeks. Unbelievable. I'm gonna move on fast. Follow me now. Let's go. Now it's got our own tire. The same old thing. Let's get something different. I doubt it. Wrestling. Let's see. Brett Baker, got it. Guevara, got it. Same old thing. I kind of want to get this. But I don't need to start another rabbit hole. Like I said, this is not on clearance yet. Just garbage. Complete garbage here. This place never changes, man. I could be away from here for a year and be the same old bullshit in here. Let's go on to the NECA Funko. Okay, change of plans. Somebody's stocking over NECA Funko. So here we are at LEGO now. Let's see what the fuck they got here. Oops, I slipped the F-bomb in there. My bad, people. Not much has changed here either. Oh boy. Something's on sale for $39.99. That, nobody wants that. Of course you're gonna put that on sale. Put that on sale. Put that on sale. Put that on sale. But not that. Nobody wants that. Come on people. Get with the program. Yeah, let's go try NECA Funko. Automez is leaving. Good, now I have some time to myself here. Let's see what they got. I may not need much time to myself. Same old thing. Cool pin. Does anyone really pin that on their jacket? I hope not. Let's see. No. If I come across that new Predator that EC has, I'll grab it, but nothing, man. Pure nothing. Let's go check the other toys. It's not even worth taping, but I thought I'd humor you. A lot of emptiness. A lot of disappointment. A lot of nothingness. Welcome to Delaware, people. Welcome to Delaware. Hey, hey. Let's go around. See if I missed anything one last time. Get the hell out of here.